In this tutorial, you will see the initial steps to get started to use Crane Planner. Before we can start with Crane Planner, you need to register yourself, your company, and your machines at MyLiebherr. Crane Planner uses MyLiebherr to let you log in, to check your assigned licenses, to give you access to your company's machines, and let you share your projects with your colleagues easily. Once you have a MyLiebherr account, you can buy and request licenses at the license shop. You can manage your licenses, you can register and share your machines and cranes, and you can invite your colleagues. At the MyLiebherr license shop, you can request a trial or a pro license. In the license management, you can assign, manage or redeem license vouchers. Owners can register machines by serial number and access and share specific data in the machine selection area of Crane Planner. MyLiebherr provides you a useful help. Check it out for any detailed information about MyLiebherr features. Crane Planner 2.0 is an application available for Windows only. You can download Crane Planner from the website liebherr.com/craneplanner. And install the application on your computer. When a new update is available, the application will inform you and guide you through the update process. If you are using other operating systems, I recommend CP Mobile. CP Mobile is a web app and can be used on any system with the latest browsers. To use CP Mobile, check craneplanner.com. Let's have a first look into the application and get familiar to the user interface with all the panels and windows. The application consists of a scene that visualizes the machine, the load or environment. Surrounding panels help you to organize and display the objects, parameters and information. The machine information panel contains the most relevant machine information like the utilization and ground bearing pressure. The panel objects and machines contain all objects in the project, such as the machines, environmental objects and loads. You can select an object and see and edit the parameter in the parameter panel. The snapshot panel organizes the technical drawings in your project. The working step panel contains and manages all steps you save during the lifting process. How to navigate in a 3D scene? To rotate, you click on the right mouse button. To zoom, you scroll the mouse wheel. To move the scene, press the middle mouse button. In the next tutorials, you will learn how to select the machine and how to move the machines in a 3D scene.